Russia. At 14, I was Miss Hungary for 10 minutes. Then they disqualified me. I was too young, and father was his... My father was very Hungarian, and he called mother every name in the world that she took me to be Miss Hungary. And so that's why I married at 15. Who can wait that long to start her life? Life
so
is
you
too
are,
short.
You're writing the book now, and it's going to be a film, or it's going to be on television?
It's going to... it's going to be first a film, and they want to make another dynasty. Don't forget, I have Ava, my sister, Magda, my mother, who just was on television in America. Yeah. 83 years old in a golden brocade dress, she looked better than all of us.
Well, you are an extraordinary lady. You're a beautiful lady. You've been everywhere. You've met...
Not everywhere. I wasn't in Russia yet. Just now in Washington, I was riding, the Russian ambassador came out there, and he introduced himself to me. Very handsome, tall, gray-haired man, my type.
Look out, here comes number 9.
I know, he's happily married. His two beautiful daughters, ballerinas. And he invited me to go to Russia, and I'm going this year to Turkey. I became the goodwill ambassador. I was raised in Turkey, as you know, I went to school there. I had a husband, but I was still in school. And so I was never in Russia yet. I was not in China, I was a little bit, not enough long. I'm dying to go to Russia.